right here, we're going down the hill like on the 2011 Race for Humanity. As you can see, we're going pretty fast, and now we're gonna hit this right turn. We have to be careful because sometimes here we have some car on the left side of the road. You see, they are at the car. Look at this guy, how close passed to the car. That's crazy, man. Right here is Freddy Matute from Miami trying to make it back to the group because they are going pretty fast. They are game in front of Freddy. You know, they are going pretty fast at the front. At least we hitting this road at 30 to 35 miles per hour. This is the headwind. As you can see, they are going pretty fast in this headwind. They are working hard. Somebody must be pulling fast at the front because to keep the group a straight line like this, they must be working hard. You see, there was a rider from Florida Velo, Dominique. He's having some problem. It's early to have problem, but he's having it. Right here, we're working hard, and I think I'm working a little bit too hard for being the first lap of this race. This guy, they forgot that it's four lap. They are working pretty hard. I don't know how they are doing it, but they have been keeping this race on a single file for a long time, and they are making me work pretty hard. I wish if they take a little break. There you go. There is Philly Gamer moving to the front. I think he's gonna make it even harder. He's riding well now. He's had won like three or four races in a row. I think he have a good chance to win today. Oh, they are slowing down on the front. Thank God I'm gonna take a little break because I've been working hard for a long time. Thank God for this little break. I appreciate it. Ah, crash! Oh my God, what happened? Wow, that was scary. I almost go down. Wow, I saved it. Oh, this reminds me of last year in Day City, Crete, where a rider crashed in front of me and they gave me a free lap. But today here is not a free lap. I had to chase. Oh my God, I'm chasing again. How this happened to me? I chased a lot in the 2010 Crete in Day City. Now here in 2011, I'm chasing again. But this time I don't have a free lap. Now I have to chase, and you can see they are going pretty fast at the front. Right here is DDA from Florida Bello. I think he's gonna wait from one of his teammates that crashed. Look at me chasing another guy, he got popped from the group. I think they are going pretty fast. Come on, Joel, you can make it. Keep on pedaling fast and you're gonna make it. They cannot go that fast for too long. Come on, come on, pedal faster. You are not acquitted, you know that? Keep on chasing. I know if you make it once on the last year race, you can do it in this one too. Oh, you see, you almost there. Come on, you got those guys there. That is Brian Saylor from Team Hooded. Ah, I think I made it to the group. Thank God. Ah, I made it. Oh no, my God, this guy, they are getting dropped. This is my teammate, Tom Meloni. Come on, Tom. Let's make it to the group. I think they are going pretty far, but you can make it. Come on, another guy getting dropped from the team, printing.com. Come on, guy, follow me. We're gonna make it to the group. Where's the group? Oh, look at the group there. Come on, we can make it. Let's go walk together to make it there. Pedal a little bit faster, Joel, and you're gonna make it. Keep your mind focused on that group, Joel, and you're gonna see that you're gonna make it. Come on, almost there. Keep on chasing, almost there, Joel. You've been working hard today. I don't know why this is happening to you, but it's happening. Come on, you can make it. Vamos. Keep on pedaling, almost there, Joel. A little bit faster, and you're going to catch the group. Those riders do not have any idea that I have been chasing for a long time to make it back to the group. I want everybody watching this video to remember to never quit and always keep on moving forward. Sooner or later, you will make it.
To watch the 25-minute video with the highlights of this road race, visit www.chaviscycling.com race videos page to purchase your video download today.